यंग लॉर्ड्स, स्टूडेंट्स, व्यूअर्स, आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू द स्टोरी ऑफ द आर्टिस्ट बाय शिगा नोया, अ ग्रेट जापानीज नॉवेलिस्ट एंड शॉर्ट स्टोरी राइटर. The Artist by Shiga Noya is an interesting short story. Shiga Noya wrote many novels and short stories. Among his stories include The Paper Door and Other Stories. A critic has said about Shiga Noya that he is the god of his short stories. His short stories are characterized by precision, concise, and lifelike sketches. This great Japanese writer was born in 1883 in Japan. He died in 1917 there. He remained for Japanese people one of the most revered writers. Shiga Noya penned many novels. They include The Little Girl, The Rapeseed Flower, A Grey Moon, and others. After talking about the author, let me tell you the story of the artist. The story has one important character. He is Sebi. Sebi is a Japanese boy. He lives in a town of Japan. Sebi goes to a school to a study, but he is not paying much attention to his study. At the age of 12, he is even in class in primary school, at primary level. Sebi has got a hobby. His hobby is to collect varieties of gods from different places. He brings gods his home. He makes a hole on the top of a god. He extracts the seeds out of the God. Then he paints it with tea leaves. Then he puts it upon the warmer. Then he hangs it upon the wall and then goes to bed to sleep. This is his hobby. When Siganuya goes to a school, he does not pay attention to his study. One day, he buys a god from the town of Japan. He takes the god with him to the classroom. When the teacher of ethics was conducting his class, Sebi was not listening to him. Sebi was not paying attention to what the teacher was teaching. He was working upon a god. So the teacher becomes angry with Sebi. He chides him. He tells him, "You boy, you will go nowhere in the world. You will not get settlement in your life. You are spoiling your life." Sebi, however, does not give up his effeminate habit. Any effeminate habit is a habit that is developed by women, girls. So the teacher becomes furious that he works upon a god in the class and he does not learn anything in the class. The teacher does not stop here. The teacher goes to his home one day. He makes a complaint to his mother, to Sebi's mother, because Sebi's father has gone to his place of work. He works in a shop of carpenter. His mother apologizes for the wrong of his boy, her boy, for the wrong of her son. When Sebi's father comes home, Sebi's mother tells Sebi's father about the complaint. Now, Sebi's father becomes furious with Sebi. He gives him a sound beating, a bad beating. Sebi is very sad and shocked. But nobody knows that his hobby of painting God will make him a good painter. The story shows that adults become unnecessarily much angry with their children for such hobbies or habits. The story teaches us that elderly people, the parents, should not chide their children for cultivating or developing a hobby. It is possible that the hobby may turn to be his vocation. The hobby may be turn a source of his earning in his later life. This is what the story teaches the pupils, the students. Thanks a lot.